musical?
It appears to be a play where the dialogue stops and the plot's conveyed through song.
Wait, so an actor is just saying his lines and then out of nowhere he just starts singing?
Yes!
Well, that is the stupidest thing that I have ever heard. You're doing a play, got something to say, so you sing it? That's absurd! Who on earth is going to sit there while an actor breaks into song? What possible thought could the audience think other than this is horribly wrong?
Remarkably, they won't think that.
Seriously? And why not?
Because it's a musical.
Let's just say it's a Saturday night and you want to go out on the town. Got a lady to flatter who might cheer you up if you don't let her down. But that wouldn't be very fun.
Or play a Greek mythology.
Mother
in love
with her son.
Ew! You can go see a drama. Actually like it.